This was such an easy and fun Halloween dinner idea, so I just took French bread and broke it into 4 different pieces and made different Halloween scenes. So I had a mummy, some spiders, a jack-o'-lantern, and a Dracula, and my toddler loved them. They were so cute.